And a burglary to tell you about in Keysville as well overnight. A thief broke in and made off with the entire safe at the Adirondack Hardware Store. Those who work at the decades-old business say they are stunned by the crime. News Channel 5's Bridget Shanahan joins us now with more. Brazen, huh, Bridget?
Yeah, the whole safe, George. The employee who opened the store this morning couldn't believe they'd actually been robbed. The store has never been robbed, and it's been open more than 30 years. Take a look at the surveillance video. There it is. At about 12:15 this morning, the thief broke a window, hopped into the store, walked into the back room where the safe is, and 3 minutes later, just 3 minutes, walks out hauling an 80-pound safe with him. The burglar also smashed open a cash box he found near the safe and stole the money out of there as well.
I actually thought one of the employees was, playing a joke on me. And then after I saw the other small box was pried open, then I had my suspicions, and that's when I walked to the back and came back, called the state police.
Those at Adirondack Hardware say they'll no longer keep their money in the store overnight. If you have any information about that crime, you should contact New York State Police at 563-3761.